In Championship and Champions League, we lost, I think, 5, 6 or even 7 games by 1. That was like 4 times was like the last shot. So finally we made it and we showed like character, because in this gym it's not easy to play. I was playing here a lot of times when I was playing Adriatic League, so I'm very happy about it. There is no pressure. We are thinking about ourselves. We are improving each day by day, and it's important to stay like calm, even if you win or you lose, because season is long. It's about just about the game, who win, who lose. It's not about individual performance. I think my performance is, in the end, I'm watching up and see who won. If we won, then I'm thinking like I'm satisfied. If we lose, yeah, I'm not satisfied. That's it.